Thank you. upstairs, Father. Quickly. This is Sinclair's lifeboat, Father. Out the window here. It's our only chance of escape. From what I know of Sinclair, he wouldn't just abandon it.
Yes, Delta. What of Sinclair? The man who would sell paradise. And where is he now?
Warning. A security curfew is now in effect. All cells and bulkheads are sealed until further notice.
This facility hangs over an ocean trench, Delta. The family has activated timed charges within its foundations. Surrender before detonation, or we shall fall and be crushed in the abyss below.
Mother has locked all of Persephone down, including the gangway leading to the lifeboat. We can reverse it from the holding wing if we hurry. Come on! Use the plasmid if you need me, Father. I'm going to have a look around.
This is an emergency. Subject Delta has escaped. Helen Alarm has turned on her own people. Stand and fight, or the Rapture family falls together.
To get you out of Rapture, Father. It's the only way I can save you now.
Some rehabilitation.
Don't you recognize Sinclair Delta? Now he is what you should have been. One final Alpha series, ready to die for the family. As Persephone's former owner, he is the ideal man to put you back in your cage.
Mother's controlling Sinclair, Father, and he's got the master key. Catch him!
Kid, Lamb's in my head. I can't help myself. I have to fight just to talk. Left me my goddamn tongue to torture the bomb codes out of me. She wants me to stop you leaving. I'm sorry.
Outside world, suspended over a pit with no hope of release. And what's our charge? Ryan has no room for differences of opinion in his precious rapture. I hope the whole place comes crashing down around his ears.
You can hear me. I am inside Sinclair's lifeboat now. Delta cannot reach me here, but you can. You need not die with him. We shall return to the surface together if you will only step inside and accept your duty. Remember, Eleanor, Mummy loves you.
Ah, yes. Mother's testing me. One last game. Fortunately, by now, I'm the world's foremost expert at breaking her rules. I've made my choice, Father. And if needs be, I'll die for it.
Kid, I'm sorry. I've locked you in here. Lamb's making me dance on her goddamn strings. I can't stop. You're gonna have to break in here and put me down. Wish there was another way, but I'd rather die a man than live like this.
God, he's right, Father. Mother's betting you'll die in here, or that I'll abandon you before the bombs detonate. We can't... save Sinclair now. We need that key from him. Find the code to the watchtower, or work out a way to draw him out.
Son, I built this place and I did rent you out to those plasma trials up at Fontaine. And now I'm paying for it. Oh, wish I had time to make amends. Take the lifeboat, it's all yours. Just don't leave me like this.
I caught a glimpse of the warden entering the code to the tower today. Last two digits were 7 and 3. Didn't catch the rest. Maybe I can just figure it out, trial and error. Wonder how long that'd take.
Good. Good, son. That's half the code. Now find the rest. In the tunnel. Ought to give you some kind of jump on me. I hope.
Free will, Delta. Eleanor's gift to you. And with each decision, you twisted her into your own image. Sinclair has no such choice. Yet in its absence, he serves the world unerringly. He is now the better man.
Sinclair is moving, Father. Track him down. We need that key. Now, Father, I'm afraid that ending the lockdown means releasing all the prisoners. So please, be ready before you use that key on the override switch.
Security office temporarily. Sinclair died a hero of the Rapture family, Delta. Was he a friend to you, or just a tool? Can you even grasp the difference? And Eleanor, you have chosen Subject Delta over your mother, your people, and the duty of your birth. So be it. You believe this craft will carry Delta to safety, like a spoilt child with a new toy. I have no choice but to take it away.
Curfew lifted. All cell blocks open. All bulkhead seals released.
Oh no. Mother's turned her attention to the lifeboat. We must go there, now!
Every moment tears Eleanor further from me, Delta. Soon, this father obsession will end her. You have left me without want. Before you die, I will take all that you hold dear. Sinclair is just another body in your wake.
Use the plasmid. I can help. I was afraid of this. Mother has bombed out the ballast compressors, Father. The lifeboat will be too heavy to launch. Unless... let me think.
Ballast reservoir is full.
I think I can boil away the water and get the lifeboat to rise, but I can't generate that much heat alone. It's time to recruit the rest of Mother's little sisters. We're taking them with us. Head to the pediatric wards. I won't let her take you from me again, Father. Hold on.
This is not a sermon.
Mother's people are starting to detonate the charges. We don't have long.
He's speaking to me!
Life or
Almost to the pediatric ward. I expect we'll be fighting our way inside.
Our very drive to find Utopia has kept us from abiding there.
Hello, Mother. As you've always said, I shouldn't be allowed to wander the city in my condition. Without going outside, it's harder to hear much about the world, so I'm learning at home. This, I think, is our porcelain tea service in the style of Louis XV. Isn't that right? Now that's a fascinating sound. And this is called a stained glass window, handcrafted by your adoring flock. They've gone to a lot of trouble to capture your likeness, haven't they?
When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal. Push the call button on the window there, and then I'll proceed. The children up. They're stronger than they know. With their help, I should be able to boil off the water and get us all out of here. Go on ahead, Father. I'll free them as quickly as I can, just as you showed me.
You are not saving them, Delta. No matter how pure your intent, the surface is not paradise, but perdition. I would sooner see them drown.
Look, Father, I know you may not have wanted a daughter, but love is just a chemical. We give it meaning by choice. I will be damned if I let Mother take you away from me again. Charge gone. We have to keep moving. If this building falls, we're all dead.
Ah!
Eleanor was to be a composite of all Rapture's genius, the first living utopian, serving the world at large with no regard for herself. To force consciousness on such a being is to tear its wings away. That was your gift to her, Delta, just as she hoped. You must be very proud.
Delta was in top form today. The guards tried to make him take another dose of whatever the hell it is they're pumping into him, and he managed to take on all four of them at once. Snapping legs and arms, blood everywhere. They say one of the guys might not even wake up. I wish I could be that free.
Steady, Father. Don't let go now.
This is not a sermon. I will offer no insight. Every word I speak, you already know. My father was a physician. He raised me not to echo him, but to model the world as it ought to be. I was to teach simple moral calculus. Each choice as though the world must bear it. Each life or death for the common good. He called it the triage imperative and would laugh without smiling.
Wake up! Why don't you wake up? I will not lose another patient! I need help in here, quickly! Where is the damn nurse? Don't you dare expire! Don't you dare! I will not lose another patient!
You shall be struck down! A plague upon thee!
Guess I had the wrong of it when it came to Dr. Lamb. She explained how my cravings for control were rotting me out from the inside. We found all these incidents in my log where I made it easy for a convict to get the jump on me, just so I could bloody punish him. Christ. But I believe I can do some good down here now, with the family. Well, we have a shot at surviving the fucking bedlam going on up there. Maybe even take the city back.
One of the girls managed to dart past the nurse today and throw herself over the railing in the lobby. Not certain if she was trying to end her own life or merely escape. Either way, her legs had healed by the time I managed to get down to the first floor where she lay. Now, without proper setting, the rapid healing process had fused her bones back together at odd angles. We had to re-break and set them almost a dozen times, each due to the small window of viability. Now, those children may be immortal, but I can verify they feel pain. Advising Dr. Lamb on higher doses of sedatives to keep this from happening again. My first incarnation when Dr. Lamb gave me my mandate to alleviate pain was to block its neural pathways. Now, the preliminary results were promising too, until...
We're nearing another pediatric ward. It will be guarded, Father. Get ready. When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal like before. Push the call button and I'll proceed.
Children from us?
We're ready for the ballast tank. I can boil off the water and get us out of here. We must return to the docking platform, Father, now.
granted Eleanor the will to choose. And now, like a plague, she spreads it to those innocents. To be self-aware is a curse, Delta. You are damning them.
I'm stepping inside the ballast tank, Father. Come up to the glass once you're ready for me to begin. There's no going back once we start.
You would rip my only daughter from her home and family and feed her to a world without hope. Though Utopia may die with her, I would sooner see us fall. Goodbye, Eleanor. Mother will be waiting for you.
Here they come, Father! Hold them off until I can bring it to a boil. Nearly boiling. Father, the ballast water is gone. Release the docking mechanism. The elevator to the lifeboat is flooded, Father. We have to equalize the pressure in here or the door won't open. Destroy those glass tubes to flood the room. We've done it, Father! We're launching! Get to the elevator!
then, Father, the rapture dream was over. You taught me that evil is just a word. Under the skin, it's simple pain. For you, mercy was victory. You sacrificed, you endured, and when given the chance, you forgave. Always. Mother believed this world was irredeemable, but she was wrong, Father. We are Utopia, you and I. And in forgiving, we left the door open for her. The rapture dream is over, but in waking, I am reborn. This world is not ready for me, yet here I am. It would be so easy to misjudge them. You are my conscience, Father, and I need you to guide me. You will always be with me now, Father. Your memories, your drives. And when I need you, you'll be there on my shoulder, whispering. If Utopia is not a place, but a people, then we must choose carefully, for the world is about to change. And in our story, Rapture was just the beginning.